throw from the deep, on target.
One nicely, good shot. Not able to connect.
They're appealing. Did he get any bat on it though? That is the wicket they were after. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
At number three for Afghanistan. Change of bowling. The batting is going at the medium pace.
They'll get one more.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Yeah.
Precision. Just a great shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
And now on one for 15.
Wait!
Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. What the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Shot driven straight down the ground for four.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one.
Afghanistan are now on 1 for 25.
Perfect technique and placement. Confident in this one. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
Wait on.
They'll get one there.
Yeah, catch it!
The bowler won't like that at all. Hit the pad, huge appeal. That looked really close. Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. Big shout for that one. Not out the decision.
throw from the deep, on target.
That one nicely. Good shot. Not able to connect.
They're appealing. Did he get any bat on it though? That is the wicket they're after. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
At number three for Afghanistan, change of bowling, the batting is going at the medium pace.
They'll get one more.
Yep, yep.
Nice fielding there. Good return. Decision, just a great shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
And now on one for 15.
Wakes.
Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. What the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Driven straight down the ground for four.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one.
Afghanistan and now on 1 for 25.
Technique and placement. Confident in this one. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
Wait on.
They'll get one there.
Yeah, catch it!
The bowler won't like that at all. Hit the pad. Huge appeal. That looked really close. Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. Big shout for that one. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. The over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. Zimbabwe are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle.
Want to get the strike turning over.
Yep, yep.
Oh, great shot. Bowler beating them all ends up.
Yep, catch!
Middle that one, great timing.
The batsman has put on 50 here, good effort.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Waiting.
The batsman in a way lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yeah, yeah.
Accuracy is the key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Ibrahim is getting ready to face the next ball.
waiting.
A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
And now on 2 for 59.
No shot on offer for that one. Good shot. Good bowling there, kept it tight.
Yep, catch.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
Not too bad from either side there.
And now on 2 for 79.
The left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, what a good shot.
edges it.
And that brings up 50.
He has played well here. Positive and exciting batting to get to 50. Bit expensive in that one. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Waiting. Yep.
Precision. Just a great shot.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yep. Catch!
That's a wonderful shot. Six. They'll get a single.
Yeah. Keeper.
One more added.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yeah, yeah.
End of the over. Not sure how that missed.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Well wide.
Ends the over. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the river end.
Full ball and got on top of it early. Perfect technique and placement.
hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Yeah.
Edged. The bowler beats the bat.
Yep.
Ends that over. Great shot.
Yep. Gotcha!
Nice save there.
Precision, just a great shot.
Give away a bit too much there. Jarvis returning to the attack.
Yep, catch it!
Gone! That looked like six, but a fielder in the deep jumped up at the last minute, took a brilliant catch. What a shot!
Yeah!
Run can save with that effort.
And they get through for one.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. End of the over.
The 17th over. Afghanistan now on 3 for 171.
Yep.
Edged. What a ball.
The batsman closing in on the century now with that single. One more to the score.
Yeah, yeah.
Not getting past that fielder. No getting past that fielder. Good bowling in that over.
Afghanistan are now on 3 for 176. In the bowling, the captain is going with the medium pacer.
No shot offered.
Yeah, yeah. Keeper! Hey,
doesn't play that one well. finishes off a tidy over.
And that's the ton. Great batting to reach three figures. What a delivery. Finds the edge.
They'll get a single.
Change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yeah, yeah.
Accuracy is the key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Ibrahim is getting ready to face the next ball. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
Yep, catch it!
And it's big! Over the right for six.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yeah,
the jam.
That goes for four. Good shot. Good bowling there, kept it tight.
Yep, catch.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
Catch it!
That's huge. Great shot.
Not too bad from either side there.
Afghanistan are now on 2 for 79.
The left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. What a good shot.
Edges it.
And that brings up 50.
He has played well here. Positive and exciting batting to get to 50. Bit expensive in that one. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Waiting.
Yep. Precision. Just a great shot.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Mm.
Beautiful shot. Six. They'll get a single.
Yeah. Keeper.
One more added.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged there.
Yeah.
End of the over. Not sure how that missed.
Yep.
Boom, that's gone for six. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Well wide.
Ends the over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
Yeah.
poor ball and got on top of it early. And placement.
To get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Just a lack of concentration there.
The bowler beats the bat.
Yep.
Ends that over.
Great job.
Yep. Catch it!
Nice save there.
Precision, just a great shot.
Give away a bit too much there. Jarvis returning to the attack.
Yep, catch it!
Gone! That looked like six, but the fielder in the deep jumped up at the last minute, took a brilliant catch.
Saved with that effort.
And they got through for one.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. End of the over.
The 17th over. Afghanistan are now on the screen for 171.
Yep.
Edged. What a ball.
The batsman closing in on the century now with that single. One more to the score.
Yeah.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
no getting past that fielder. Good bowling in that over. No shot offered.
Doesn't play that one well.
Gotcha!
Six! What a shot! Finishes off a tidy over.
Yeah.
The jam!
And that's the ton. Great batting to reach three figures. Delivery finds the edge.
Yep.
They'll get a single.
Have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And he's off the mark with that one.
Yep.
Nicely played.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Good shot.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Waiting. Wait there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. No runs off that over. Really good bowling. That's four. Superb shot.
What the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
delivery, but he's played an even greater shot to get four.
Turn there, back from the deep. Give away a bit too much there.
Play that one well.
Yep. Catch!
Boom, that's gone for six. They take the single.
Wait.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
Into the fence.
Calm, the new ball.
Going all the way. 6 big runs.
Precision in that shot.
Good partnership building here. 50 added so far. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. That over, five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
I was enjoying that innings. It was playing some really exciting cricket.
Taylor, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yep.
And he's off the mark. Good shot. That's headed for six. Shot. Targeted bowling in that over.
That's a good catch.
Just look to survive this ball before even thinking about scoring.
Yep.
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark. Great
A few runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
And that's the single.
Yep, catch it!
Change of pace did not bother him one bit. That's six.
Reasonably good over there.
Zimbabwe are now 3-88.
Waiting. Yeah, mate.
And through for one.
Yep. Keeper.
Two runs off that delivery. Goes all the way and gets six. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the river end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Big shout for that one. Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Catch!
Catch it!
Yeah! A lot of credit for that wicket has to go to the captain. He made a good bowling change and pays off straight away.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yeah, mate, catch it!
And that's four.
Bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
And he's off the mark. Oh, great shot.
Breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The batsman in a way lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. One run there.
an easy catch. That was served up on a platter. The new batsman takes guard.
Yep.
They take a single.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it that also runs.
Oh, not able to connect there. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Hey.
Nice.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide.
Shout.
Yeah!
He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. Jarvis, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Mistimes that one.
Confident appeal.
Pressure is building here with two quick wickets.
That's a really disappointing innings. Out for a duck. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Catch.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Yep.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Big throw there, and it's on target.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
Another really good over there.
Zimbabwe are now on 9 for 139.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Waiting. Hey.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Shout, but was there anything to shout about?
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
You can't waste a review when it's the last wicket of the innings, so we're heading upstairs.